Greetings, my fellow Fright Fiends. It's your buddy Boogeyman Ben here for a new episode of Boogeyman Ben's Horror Zone. And today's video is a mail call video. I got something from Cavity Colors. This was a Friday the 13th shirt. It was only available for a limited amount of time. I snatched one up. There was a few shirt companies that had done something. Fright Regs just reissued the G.I. Jason shirt, which I got a long time ago. And then Terror Threads had a couple of Jason shirts. I wasn't really crazy about the designs on those, but the one that Cavity Colors had was amazing. And it was funny because Terror Threads also had one from this particular film. It's, for the longest time, there was nothing for this film, so I had to pick this one up. And it just arrived today. A couple of things in here before I showcase the shirt. Let's see what else we got in here. So this is great. It says Life's a Beach. It says R.L. Stein Goosebumps, but it looks like it's the Crypt Keeper. So that's really sharp right there. I like that. One is from Hocus Pocus. I like that a lot. Great art. Never seen these before. And of course a bookmark. This is from their, The Howling. I love these bookmarks. I use them every book I'm reading. I'm always like reading three or four books at the same time. But I love these bookmarks. And the shirt is fantastic. It is from Jason Takes Manhattan, which is, in my opinion, a very underrated film. Oh yeah, I love the design. So check it out right here. Unfortunately, this shirt was only available for 72 hours, so it is no longer available, but I will still put a link down to Cavity Colors. Aaron Crawford's a great guy, puts out a great product, and I got several shirts from them, and I enjoy every one of them. They're all excellently made, and I'm so happy to have this in my t-shirt collection, which is just getting more massive by the day. So let me know what you guys think in the comment section below about my shirt from Friday the 13th Part 8, Jason Takes Manhattan. And I hope everyone enjoyed this Friday the 13th related video. Please check me out on my social media links down below. Also, my brand new Patreon page, which is linked down below. If you guys like what I'm doing here and you want to support me, so I have a small little donation set up on the Patreon page. I'm just trying to spread the word out about my channel. If you guys want to do that, that's cool. If not, don't worry about it. All this content will always be free, but if you want to support what I'm doing, I will very much appreciate it. And please stay tuned for some other great stuff coming real soon. Take it easy. Stay scared as always. Peace.